So I want to talk about Family Guy real quick.
Yeah, and why you don't like the direction the show is heading in.
No, not at all. So here's the thing about Family Guy. They started like incorporating like memes and like pop culture, well not really pop culture, but like, you know, memes and like internet stuff into like their episodes.
I was gonna say something about the pop culture thing, because they've been doing that for a long time, like with the Star Wars like crossover and shit, just like random pop culture stuff.
Honestly, that's pretty much even my rant.
You just don't like the fact that it's incorporating memes and shit.
Well, that and like, they're doing like relatable humor, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know if you've like seen any like modern day Family Guy, but they started doing these like things where it's like, all right, now it's time for me to do this really specific thing specifically.
Like they actually announce it?
Or? Yeah, they announce it. They're like, okay, now it's time to do this.
Like, honestly,
I'll give you an example.
Like...
I'll give you an example here. So imagine like Lois like going to the grocery store, and she's like, okay, now to open all the egg cartons to make sure none of them are broken. This one's broken. I'm not gonna use that. I'll just leave it open right here because all moms do this. Yay!
Just that's basically normal, average, everyday shit. But they announce it and try to make it seem like, oh, it's funny because it's relatable, and I do that.
Oh, this is silly.
That kind of humor, basically. I don't have a problem with it, like, sometimes, because it's like, sometimes when it gets, like, intensely specific, I'm like, okay, that's weird that people actually do that to that extreme. But when it's just, like, normal, mundane, everyday tasks, it's like, alright, you know, that's just kind of a thing. You don't want to buy an egg carton with, you know, broken eggs or something, you know?
Yeah.
Like, that kind of just seems like common sense at times. It doesn't really seem like anything that's really relatable or whatever. I don't know. Modern humor is getting really, dry. I feel like, people are too scared to say the fucked up things that used to be super funny because people are like, oh, it's edgy 2000 whatever the fuck humor. Yes, and it was awesome.
Yeah.
I just got rotted.
I personally believe that, some of the best humor is offensive. And I don't mean it like, oh, like saying slurs because it's funny. I mean it like...
I say racist things because I'm probably racist, but it's also funny. Like, you know. Oh shit! Like, you know, just like things that are offensive, but you're not meant to be offended by them. No
lives left. Well.
Oh, no lives? Standing. Oh, I'm last man standing. Okay, well that's bad.
And it's all free cam around. Don't die. Don't die. You're better not die. If you die, you're gonna be gay. You don't wanna be gay, do you?
Fuck you.
You know, I heard only bronies die.
Shut the fuck up. I'm facing like a whole fucking group of them. And you're just like, oh yeah, if you die, you're a fucking brony or something.
If you get shot again, if you get shot again, then you're gay.
You know, now I'm like,
oh
shit,
you're gay?
I didn't get shot, Oh fuck!
Wow.
What the
you
fuck?
You died.
I'm not gay. I didn't get shot.
That's all you care about.
I'm not gay.
Who's like, alright.
At least I'm not gay.
I'm not a gay boy over here.
I may be dead, but at least I'm not gay. Whose voice is Buck? Who'd you pick as your voice?
My voice is like the general sounding guy.
I'm pretty sure mine is Buck.
I think you're Buck.
Yeah. I just really like Buck. That's actually like, the only things that I really like a lot about Halo 5 are the mobility factor, the return of the Arbiter, and Buck. I got the wheel, mount up. Oh, yep, you're fucking Sergeant, God, what's his name? I really like him too. Stacker! Fucking Stacker. There you go, Sergeant Stacker. He's dope.
Yep.
Also, I get to get my squats in.
Oh yeah, never skip leg day, I guess.
Yeah, never skip
leg
day. You don't get
only
a big ass
Cat
like this.
Was there, dude. If only Cat was there.
If only Cat. She's the only female Spartan. Totally. I think she's like one of the few female Spartans. You'll see a lot.
Yeah.
There's like... Tanaka, Vale, Cat, fucking Kelly and Linda, and like I think that's really all I can name. There's also that one bitch from Halo Legends.
I only
big like, bitch.
The only like ones I know of are just Cat and like that one from Halo 4.
Palmer too. I forgot about Palmer. I think everyone's a bit too serious about the. I thought you'd be taller. She doesn't seem like she's saying. We have Marines, specifically ODSTs too. I didn't even realize that. I think it was more of in like a friendly poking fun kind of way. But at the same time, it's just like, what a weird line to just like say out of nowhere. I don't know. I think people overreact too much. Palmer's not that bad of a character. She was introduced in Spartan Strike, though, so... Spartan Assault, my bad. Spartan Assault. Can't get the spin-offs that nobody liked or even fucking played wrong. Oh, fuck! Thank you. Target neutralized. I fucking love Stacker. He's dope. He's great. You see him just like... He's one of those characters that doesn't like appear in cutscenes. He just like appears, gameplay and shit, but you know, we just know about him because how frequently he pops up just like through multiple titles.
Dude, I still got fucking... my rocket. Whoa!
Oh. Okay.
Okay, well.
Did you die?
Nope.
Clean kill.
Oh fuck, watch out. Are we getting reinforcements, or are they getting reinforcements?
I have no idea. I've never really understood that. Well, I mean, I just knew someone was getting reinforcements.
Someone's getting reinforcements, and I don't think it's us.
Oh. What? From what? What happened?
You walked into my...
No. No. I was out of the circle range.
I think you're out of the circle range, but that doesn't mean you're not out of like the specified splash damage of like the fucking orbital kabooms.
It was not my fault.
I think that maybe, perhaps, there's a slight chance that it might have in fact been a fault, possibly of your own. There's a slight chance. I don't know. I'm not a possible chanceologist.
Hey, maybe don't freaking steal my lines. Really appreciate that, dude. And see, even Buck laughed at that. I heard Buck laughing.
Oh man. Double kill. I want to get an assassination. I've been fiending for an assassination.
Same, bro. Oh, watch out. There's a green guy.
A green guy. Oh, fucking hunter. Oh, wow. You see, green guy, I don't think green guy sums up exactly what a hunter is very well.
I'm on a body shape basis, not a first name basis. Oh.
That wasn't even body shape, that was body. How did you die?
He taught me a lesson.
He bopped you?
Yeah.
He boinked you? Yeah. Fucking elites. Oh wow, that scared me. I would totally been dead if not for shield.
Nope.
I'm just gonna take care of all the, like, side guys while you and the hunter throw down. Yeah, maybe I will.
Alright.
Oh fuck, another elite. These guys are just kinda showing up, you know, just kinda signing up for the slaughter.